In August, our hamster still looked like this, brown gray fur with a light colored belly. Our hamster turned gray in the fall. He now has more white than brown spots. But don't worry, he's not old. Djungarian hamsters change their fur color as the season changes. In Germany, it is getting dark early in the moment. The hamster's body adjusts to winter. In nature, he has to camouflage himself in the snow to avoid being eaten by predators. Here I show you the gradual change of the fur. Here is a picture from September. Two bright spots can be seen behind the ear. In addition, the eel line and a small, light belly. In October, the hamster's back is already light brown with small white spots. The fur is striped on the side. The white of the belly moves further and further upwards. In November, our hamster looked like this, white with a bit of light gray and brown. Now the dark season begins. The hamster now looks like this. His fur has also become much thicker, making him look almost fat. In the spring, he may have a change of fur again. We are curious.